ranked number one in the NCAA's Division II.
It's a great crowd up there. They're looking for a good ball game. It's going to be a good ball game. Go on out there and lay down the line with them, but have fun when you're doing it. Just go out there and get it done.
In less than two seasons, Coach Butch Raymond has led St. Cloud State from mediocrity to the heights of success with a 17-game winning streak. The bulk of the squad is homegrown, like Coon Rapids native Kevin Traynor and former Gopher Barry Wohler of Bird Island, who's mixing a college basketball career with minor league baseball.
Last year when we started our program, Jeff, we wanted to be a competitive team, and we felt we accomplished that. This year we told our guys we felt we could be a contender, and at this point we're being a contender, we want to stay there.
So hold your heads high, Minnesota basketball fans. Thanks to St. Cloud State, you are still number one. Reporting from St. Cloud, Jeff Passel, News 11 Sports.
A 6'4 guard from St. Cloud, number 32, Kevin Catron.
SCSU, Wohler down the lane, he's got an opening, lays it up and in. Top of the circle, Wohler out of the free throw line. Traynor moves down the right side of the lane, puts it up and in. Pass now comes to Traynor, passes off to Perkins. His shot no good, but it's tapped up and in by guess who? crowd tell you? Barney with five, 173, a minute 26 left. Centauri and the paint traveled with the ball. Huskies have put on a clinic. They have scored 60 points in the second half, and they win it by a score of 105 to 75.